Ladies and gentlemen, do you have an oppressive government? Do you feel like they are not giving you the rights you deserve? Well then, iDemocracy is for you! Does your government look like any of these? Ladies and gentlemen, do you want your country to look like this? Ladies and gentlemen, don't you wish your country looked like this?